am Mark. I've been volunteering here for coming up to 4 years. I help out on the railway. I'm a second man driver for the diesel engines, a passed out guard, a DC and a signalman. And I also help out here in the shop where we've got a great range of models. And we have an online shop as well that you can access via our website, and we do a home delivery and collection service.
Hi everybody, Chasewater's back in action, I'm very pleased to say. What you're looking at the moment, you're looking at the behind the scenes stuff that nobody normally sees. It has to go on, you know, you've got the pits which are a bit mucky, hence, and you've got the nerve centre which is the signal box. I'm here, one of the volunteers, and I do pits, wood stocks, check the coal, and generally keep the place as tidy as is possible, you know, which is a very difficult thing with all the bits of cast iron and bits of railway track all over the place, but it's kept as tidy as possible. And today, which is significant because there's trains running today, and hopefully it's going to be the pattern for the future. I don't actually think the powers that be have decided whether we do the Santa specials in December. It's a difficult subject, particularly when you come to imagine spacing of people in the carriages and whatever. But Santa really looks forward to seeing everybody, you know. So he shouldn't be denied the pleasure, but. we'll see what happens. In the meantime, I'm very pleased to say that if things do get back to normal for a weekend run, then, well, you know, it's looking good, isn't it? Even though around the place people are not doing as they're told sometimes, you know. But here we are, we've got a nice full shed of wood, which they need to start off the firing mechanism. A reasonable amount of coal. I don't know whether it's Welsh or not, but where it comes from is anybody's guess. So nice supply of wood, which is what basically I made sure that they do get, because without it they wouldn't be able to fire the engines. So we've got some wood to break up. We do very well with people who change their fences and things like that, and they bring the wood. So it's a very necessary, hopefully free item to the railway. And other than that, come along and have a look and see the system. It's a good track. It's a couple of miles, which goes to the end and then turns round and then comes back again. And better than some, not as good as others, but we're quite happy with what we got. Got a great supply of buildings, as you can come and see. And so, well worth a visit. So come on along and see what you think. But anyway, there's the background look. This is the track where it all happens. It's the dirty bits, you know.
Andrew Civil, one of the owners of this beautiful red Bagnall engine, sadly nearly at the end of her 10-year ticket, and she fits right in here at the Chasewater Railway, absolutely well suited. The teams here were great, and we've got a great rapport with everybody. Thank you.